Well, it's been 20 years that we've been married. Our anniversary is here, and definitely want to celebrate as I think back on all the experiences we've had and the enjoyment we've had together and the adventures we've had together over the years. One of the things I think about is when we were in that little gazebo in Vestavia, Alabama, and that must have been 1989. And we were walking and enjoying a nice evening together and got out on that gazebo on that little pond, and we carved our initials into the gazebo. Don't want the kids to know that because I don't want them to do anything illegal. But what an enjoyable thing, a memory that we both share. And then I think about getting down on my knee and starting to sing a song to you, and how you were really surprised at first when I started singing that song, and you thought I was kidding, and you were laughing at me, which was making it really hard to sing that song. And then as I sang, you started crying, which really made it hard to sing that song. But thinking back 20 years, I thought, well, you know, maybe it'd be a good idea if I sang that song again for you. So here goes. How's it go? If I gave you an inch for every mile I've had you on my mind. All right. I've got a better idea. If I gave you an inch for every mile I've had you on my mind, they would stretch on down the highway in an endless line. If I had a dime for every time I've thought about a string, it would buy myself a lifetime just to spend on you. And maybe you could care for someone just like me. And maybe you're in need of someone just like me. Now I told you how I'd hold you in my highest esteem. I hope you don't disapprove of me if I'm not what I seem. As a matter of fact, I've been holding back the way I truly feel, 'cause I've been afraid of what you would say if my heart has been revealed. And maybe you could care for someone just like me. Maybe you're in need of someone just like me. Well, I'm no shining knight in armor, no Prince Charming, I'll agree. But what I lack in might and valor, I'll make up in honesty. So here I go, I will try to show how much for you I care. But the value that I place in you is far beyond compare. You mean more to me than the eye can see, but your heart can understand that I'm talking about the kind of love to a woman from a man. So maybe you can care for someone just like me. Maybe you're in need of someone just like me. And maybe deep inside you're feeling just like me. And I'm so glad you married someone just like me.